At Aston University, they're devising ways of using the discarded plastic.
We're taking a regular plastic bottle, we're shredding it into parts, we're then putting it through our extruder to create 3D printer filament, which goes into our printer, and we're printing new products which really add value. Things like this prosthetic hand, or this microscope here.